60 straight, but I should do that with my 60. That'd be cool. Chevy. Yep, that's a Chevy. Malene with the Monica Collimator. And here we got a stationary diesel engine. A little more modern. You see this in your municipalities again, running power. That massive flywheel, holy crap. It's even a general electric generator. Another one. If I remember correctly from coming to the show years past, this is a two-stroke diesel generator. Actually sounds pretty neat when it's running, but obviously it's not running this year. Much summed up today's society, right? Pictures of taking this to Fairbanks Morse engine out of the power plant. Another thing pretty neat about these old engines, this one here and that other one in the other room, is that they start on air. Daddy's money.
By Joe Hindershite. On the east side of the track, back to the 5500 antique factory stock class, we should be going to John Steinborn. John will be driving a 1959 Farmall 500 diesel today. Distance to beat, it's a close race here, 348 feet, 11.52. Okay.
Get the threshing back up. Oh, remember I was talking earlier about that scale model dyno wheel? Well, here's the big version of it. Belt power. plowing action. It's also one of my favorite things to see. One of the favorite things I like to do with my two cylinders. '70 standard gas. Some more equipment. Old New Holland baler with a get motor on it. G in the free bottom, thicker, Super 77 Oliver Coleman flake wagon. And over there they got corn binding demonstrations. We'll try and see if we can get over there next. And I did talk to that young lady that was driving that standard John Deere. It is a Model 60 gas. you like to unload green like that.